part of the traditional and treaty territory of the Mississaugas of Scoop Island First Nation, the Mississauga peoples, and the treaty territory of the Chippewas of the Juna Island First Nation. It is on these ancestral and treaty lands that we teach, learn, and love.
Thank you. I just want to take a minute and thank this wonderful group of students putting all of this together with just rehearsals, just two rehearsals a week, getting together, making sure we're all there, is really tricky to do. Normally, in first semester, I've had most of them in a classroom and we're working together, and then in the second semester, we're providing that way. This is being a challenge, especially coming out of the last few years with doing their own challenge. Actually the second, the tune that we played there a minute ago, Propulsion, was a song I picked out thinking, we should have that together by the end of the school year. So I'm really blown away that we got it together for this concert. Because it's a pile of work. I know there's a couple people out there that know this one. So thank you all.
Thank you.
then, as you can see, this is a huge band. We would get together every Tuesday, because if I did that anymore, and once a week, I would probably lose what's left of my hearing. This is massive. I don't think I've ever had a band this big in grade 9. And I was very lucky this year that Mr. Russo, who will be also conducting the grade 9 band up here as well in a minute, who made rehearsals possible. Because this is really tricky with close to 50 people on the stage. So before we begin, I'm really impressed with this group. As many of you know, I don't hand out the instruments on the first day. We make them jump through some flaming hoops first, and then they get their instruments at the end of September. So they've had their instruments at this point for about 9 weeks. And I have a clip as to what the start started like. I'll play for you in a second, but I've often had parents say, when they first brought the instrument home, oh boy, wow, what a sound. And I'm like, ooh, try 50 bucks. So if you ever wonder, Kushang?
Everybody's playing the first note from looking down. Just the first note. So look at the top of the page, see the fingering chart, slide position, whatever it is. Ready, first note?
Thank you.
before we play our last number, our MCs, I have just a couple more words for everybody.
Snacks and refreshments when you leave in the hallway to your right, so feel free and enjoy the last song of the night.